comes back to you. So you gotta be careful, baby, and look both ways.
Super shy, super shy, but wait a minute while I make you mine, make you mine. I'll even take them to your own. Hello guys, so today is a Heroes Day, so my campus do a flag ceremony this morning and we are taking photos together. And hello, now I'm in class, so today I have a plan that from home after college I want to make a mini vlog as well as healing with my friends. My plan is to go to the KKV shop which has just opened in Palembang, so stay tuned guys. Yay, finally, now we have go home and now we go straight to the mall in Palembang, Palembang Ina Mall, so come on and let's go. Hello guys, welcome back. So now we have arrived at the mall. I'm here with one of my friends. Hello. And now here we are confused about which floor KKV is on, and we just wanted to go the upstairs because the KKV store is on the third floor. And we were walking for the store and we got lost, but finally we found the KKV store. Wow, it's look very crowded. The store was really spacious and the interior of the store was really eye-catching. This is the first I saw in a hat session. This is hat is really cute. Here I'm trying one of the hats and it's look like very cute. And me and my friends also trying the hat. It looks like pretty and we look like very happy, right? Okay, next. Oh my god, there's also the cute hair clips. There are lots of section. And now here we want to go to the noodle section because you shouldn't skip it because it's really eye-catching. And here all of the noodles are complete, starting from samyang, tteokbokki, and many others. Tada guys, there is a mirror and we can take a photo from below. Until now we are very confused about what we choose to buy it yet. Okay, we continue looking for the snack section. It was really complete, starting with imported snack too. Because we are confused about what to buy, we go on the another section and we go to the toys and painting tool section. Look at this section, it is the most interesting section to look at and the aesthetic of it. And also lots of people take a photos here because it's really awesome. And here take a look for those of you who like the Japanese games and waffles and also collect the miniatures, you will like it. And there are also some here and it is really cool. We also see a toy cars and some miniatures and it just look very cool. And after that we confused about where to go because KKV is apparently that a big inside. My friend invite me to take a look at the doll section and finally we got there. And oh my god, this doll is really cute, right? In here there's many dolls. There's a dino and unicorn also. And from there we finally go to the makeup section and you shouldn't skip it because as a woman this is definitely the most sought after. This is a really beautiful makeup and we also tried the sum of makeup tester. We feel tired of walking and finally we finish and want to go to the cashier to pay for some of the grocery I buy. And tada, we have finished pay and this is my shopping. We just go out from KKV and we confused where to go next. And my friend asked me to go to Mr. DIY and we go there. And my friend won't look for something and I also won't look for a gift for my friend. And when we look at it, I found a really cute bottle. It looks like a water gallon. And this is why we are always attracted to the cute hats. Okay, we have finished and we feel really hungry, so we go to the food court. There are many food in here and finally we buy this food, spicy wonton. We also buy a cup of tea and here we are waiting and tada, the tea is ready. Okay guys, let it first. Hello guys, I have finished and because I'm tired, we will go home. That's all for today's vlog. Thank you for following my activities today. Happy watching. Bye bye.